up, man?
Casey!
You know, I'm trying to get it so when it flips over to 5 million that I record it. But I got a life to live. I got things to do. I gotta get out of this hotel room.
What do we at over there? 4 million.
It's not that I'm not psyched about the 5 million. This is a tremendous honor. I just can't sit and wait for it to...
Going down.
I'm here in Tennessee. I'm speaking at an event called Story. It's about storytelling. That's this morning. I have to be there 10 minutes ago. Before I go there, I just gotta get some air. Check out the city a little bit. I have been to Nashville before, but it's been a while. So much of this city's history is wrapped up in music, namely country music. Any place where the history of that place is so enveloped in culture is a great city. I gotta go to the event now. No more dilly-dallying. Although I wish I had more time for dilly-dallying. How's everything going?
Good, man. Huge fan.
When you said there were good hallways for skating, you meant it.
Dude, I'm telling you. Falling out.
Where's your boosted board, man?
I know, right?
This is Kyle. He's the one opening up for you.
Hey,
what's up, man?
Casey.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you. Hi, Casey.
Tim.
Thanks.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Casey here with his computer. We test the laptop projection.
Yeah, let's do it.
Whoa, this place is cool.
Yeah, man.
Missed it.
I don't think so.
I missed it.
What'd you miss?
When I rolled over to 5 million subscribers today.
Oh, what? No!
No, I had
congratulations,
I
man.
Had my camera set on my computer for like an hour in the hotel, and I was like,
no.
I have to be there at 8. I have to at 8:20. I was like, all right, I'm ditching.
You know what's funny?
And I come down and I missed it.
When I first,
I missed it. Oh. Okay, now they open the doors and let everybody in, and then I go backstage and hide, and then they tell me to come out, and I come back out.
What's up? If this is Casey Neistat's camera, what's up, bro? Nice to meet you.
You guys haven't already met Kevin. This is Kevin Lee.
This is their production leader.
Yeah. And so instead of that, we're gonna have Casey off sides of the stage, and he is going to hold until we reset. We'll pull the stools off.
And we will follow your cues for when to put that screen live.
I won't be subtle.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so I have like 40 minutes, 45 minutes. Good.
You gotta see this dressing room. It's got a shower in it.
All right, and then this is like the main dressing room. And look at this. Candies.
I feel like they're trying to tell me something.
I brush my teeth at least once a week.
Normally the green room for these talks, it's just like a closet or something, but this place is great.
You know, I've had a couple of people say to me, not true, I've had a lot of people say this to me. When they meet me for the first time, they say, hey, you're much taller than I expected. Now, I've never had anyone suggest I should be a professional basketball player, but I've never been told I'm short. Will you film me when I go out there?
I will. I'll try to do my best. I'm setting out my team.
Don't shake the camera.
Okay. No pressure.
I've got faith in you.
Okay, thank you, Casey.
Hello.
I almost walked out at the wrong time. That didn't hold me back. Do I go out now?
Whenever you want.
Now do I go out?
Just don't talk till the lights come up. This is just a speaker bumper.
Go now.
Go for
now?
It.
Yep. Yeah.
A few moments later.
Thanks, guys. I threw you some love out there.
Really?
Yeah, I was talking about you.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Did you miss that?
What?
I was talking about her.
Made it. Yeah, he's like,
I was
and he didn't just refer to you, he said, my friend,
yeah,
Sarah.
Yeah, got like into princess. Details.
Yeah.
I'm honored. I'm honored. All
right, that's it. That was my talk. It was good, it was short. They only had a half an hour. Great audience here in Nashville. All right, now we're gonna go do some sort of like meet and greet or something like that. But all right, let's go.
Oh, I guess I see you somewhere around.
And that concludes the meet and greet. That event was amazing. Great people, great organizers, and the crowd there was amazing. Like a super engaged group of. I have to be out of the hotel and on my way to the airport in 1 hour and 39 minutes. I have to leave the hotel now because all I've been eating is candy and peanut brittle. I guess this is all they eat down here in Tennessee. I'm gonna go explore now. Really explore. Got an hour and a half. My flight's at 4, 5 after 1. I've got a little time. I don't really know what to do in this town. I have one friend who lives here in Nashville and I texted her, so I'm hoping she'll come find me so I can have like an exciting little tour before I go to the airport. Otherwise, I'm just bopping around on the boosted board, which is nothing to complain about. Wait, how did you guys know that I was here?
We saw you, we were on the bus.
Miss Casey!
What's up, guys?
Hey!
So you were driving by in a bus and you saw me.
I texted my buddy, I said, this is Casey Neistat, and he said, yes it is.
May I shake your hand?
And then you sprinted up the hill.
Yeah, we
What's up, man?
We saw you like 5 minutes.
Guys, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Have a good time.
Bye-bye.
Casey!
Bye, guys! Such friendly faces here in Nashville. Skated to the other side of town now. I met a kid named Austin. What's up, Austin?
What's up, man? How you doing?
He also has a skateboard. We're gonna go get on this bridge right here, right now. Right here? Oh, those stairs.
Yeah, this is giant stairs.
This is where you're gonna be faster than me. This thing weighs like 30 pounds. I was giving him shit because he's on a penny board and I was like, he won't be able to keep up. But when it comes to climbing stairs,
I already beat him.
I can't compete.
You gonna keep up?
Trying. Oh, this is close to cars?
Yeah.
Dude.
I get 2 seconds start, okay?
All right, ready, set, go. 1,000, 2,000. I mean, it's a valiant effort. You're definitely getting more exercise than me.
I'm trying.
Wow, this is super cool.
Nashville can be cool sometimes.
And has this always been closed to cars? Yeah. All right, so I have about 40 minutes and then I have to go pack. No, I have 20 minutes and I have to go pack. Friend's picking me up at the hotel. She's taking me to the airport. Austin, I gotta go.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, man.
See you later.
See you later. That's my hotel over there.
trying to pack everything up now. My friend, Daisha, is outside waiting for me. She is going to drive me to the airport.
I'm gonna do a quick once over, then I gotta go.
All right, all good.
Just found out my flight's delayed by another hour and 20 minutes. That kind of sucks. This is Daisha. She's like my Uber driver. You ready to take me to the airport?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, thanks for the lift. Bye-bye. Good to see you. I will.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, are you a YouTuber?
Yeah, what's up, man?
I think I saw you, man.
Casey.
I follow you.
Awesome. Nice to meet you. Just check it in.
What's your last name?
Nice. I might already be checked in.
Yeah?
It ain't sharp or dangerous in the bag, but no needles or anything.
No, it's just a big-ass skateboard.
You are not wrong about the big-ass skateboard, bro.
It's a big-ass skateboard. Ta-da! Skateboard made it through. Again. Love that. Two things. One, I haven't made a big enough deal for how big of a deal it is that I got to 5 million. I mean, we got to 5 million. Thank you for subscribing and continuing to, thank you for subscribing. It's a huge, huge deal for me. And normally I do like a really special, like, yippee, 5 million vlog, but like I'm traveling and it just happened so fast and thank you. Numero dos. Yesterday, my friend Marlon, the UPS delivery guy, was on the vlog. He needed some help. We did this GoFundMe page, and it went nuts. Like, we were expecting this, and there's like so much money in there. It's outrageous. So I just wanted you to know that Jack and I and Marlon are trying to figure out a responsible way of making sure that money goes, all of it goes to a really great cause, because we exceeded what he needed. So there's more. We want to make sure it all goes to a really great cause. Thank you. Your generosity is absolutely humbling. It's sometimes hard to see how your generosity can actually impact people when you donate or contribute to people in need. But this was to help one man, and I can tell you that Marlon, a friend of mine, a wonderful person, his life is going to be made so much better. He's going to get to see his sisters because of your generosity. That is huge. That is a way bigger deal to me than 5 million subscribers. I was supposed to be home 2 hours ago, and now Francine's asleep. I don't get to see her tonight. I hate that. It's cold, it's wet, it's raining out. It's great to be back in New York City. I gotta get my Uber.
How you doing?
Good, I'm Casey.
Okay, how are you?
Oh, God. Okay, you know where I'm going? Sarah, did you have to check your boosted board or did you carry it on?
I carried it on. It's terrible.
Did you put it in a bag?
No, just the box.
Huh.
Did you not make it?
No, I carried mine on, but it was very touch and go. I'm glad to see you have yours.